फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ब्यूटी मंत्रा। माय नेम इज ज्योतिका आनंद, अ फिटनेस एक्सपर्ट फ्रॉम मंथन द फिटनेस लाउंज। सो टुडे वी गोना टॉक अबाउट हाउ टू इंक्रीज द साइज ऑफ योर बट्स। यू कैन ऑल्सो यूज दीज एक्सरसाइजेस नॉट ओनली फॉर इंक्रीजिंग द साइज ऑफ योर बट्स बट ऑल्सो फॉर द टोनिंग। सो अनदर एडवांटेज ऑफ दीज एक्सरसाइजेस आर दैट दीज आर बेड टाइम एक्सरसाइजेस। यू कैन ईदर डू इट इन द मॉर्निंग और बिफोर स्लीप टाइम। सो आई विल बी डेमोंस्ट्रेटिंग 6 एक्सरसाइजेस टू यू। These exercises needs to be done in a circuit and each exercise should have at least 15 repetitions each. So let me just quickly demonstrate the first exercise for you. So your legs should be shoulder width apart. The things which you need to focus is that you need not to bend forward. It should be up. Keep your back straight, core tight, and let's get started. You need to bend your leg and push it up towards the ceiling. Like that. The things which you need to avoid is this. You need to keep it firm and tight and push it upwards towards the ceiling. Exhale with each kick up. So I'm doing it with my right leg. You need to do it 15 times with your right and left leg both. In the second exercise, same like the first one, keep your arms straight, core tight. You need to extend your leg straight and make sure that you push it upwards and don't bring it down. I am demonstrating it with my right leg. So you need to do it 15 times with your right and left leg both. So I'm going to show you the third exercise. Extend your leg straight. So you need to make a semicircle upwards and take your leg cross towards your left. So like that. Make a circle upwards . So you need to do this exercise also 15 times with your right and left. And exhale whenever you lift your leg up. So in the fourth exercise, you need to lift your right leg up, keep your foot attached to each other. You just need to move your knee outward, like that. So 15 times with your right leg and left leg. So in the fifth exercise, you need to come down on your elbows, pull this leg, bring this leg here, parallel to the floor. Your toe should be pointing down and heel should be up, and lift it up. So in this exercise, you're basically isolating your buttocks and it is very effective to increase the size of your butt. You need to do it 15 times with your right leg first and then left. So the last exercise is nothing but an extension of the previous exercise which we have done. You need to bring your leg up and instead of doing upwards, you need to make rotations. Like so. So repeat this 15 times with your right leg and your left leg. So these were the 6 exercises which I had just demonstrated you. So you need to do it in a circuit. I want you to do it with your right leg first, 15 repetitions each, and then complete the same set of exercises with your left leg. You need to do this entire circuit 3 times and repeat that every alternate day for better results. I hope you like the video, and if you have, please subscribe for the channel and give thumbs up to this video. So if you wish to contact me for any fitness related query, you can leave your comment in the comment box below and I would be really happy to help you with your queries and your questions. Thank you. Bye-bye.